I am Ivory Yong, and I'm Director of the Office of Evaluation and Oversight. Our office is an independent body that assesses all the activities of the IDB group with respect to its policy objectives. We look at the projects and programs that the bank and the IDB invest finance with the public or the private sector. But we also look at the strategies, the policies, and even the way in which the IDB group gets organized in order to deliver its development mission. It's a fascinating work. We cover a wide range of topics, and when well done, evaluation can be extremely useful for the institution to deliver results. We have recently completed an evaluation of the bank's mainstreaming of gender and diversity. For that, we review the bank's policies, but also its portfolio of projects for the last 10 years. We visited many of those projects and interviewed a number of people, beneficiaries, project implementation units, the government, stakeholders in general. Our report has helped the bank to improve its strategy on this important topic. If you are passionate about development results, if you like using evidence to address complex problems, and you care about improving lives in Latin America and the Caribbean, this is the place for you. Welcome. Bienvenidos. Bienvenue. Bienvenidos.